So October 3rd, 1960, the Andy Griffith Show premieres. What did people back home think about all this?
I don't know what they thought at first, but now they think that I based the show on Mount Airy. And I've argued about this too long. I don't care. Let them think what they want to think. They think there's a guy in there, there's a barber up there, who says he cut my hair when I was a child. Hell, he'd have to be 115 years old. And the snappy lunch, they serve these pork chop sandwiches. It is true that I used to go in there and get a hot dog when I was a child.
So the concept of a town called Mayberry came from where?
Either Sheldon or Artie. They didn't want, at first Sheldon didn't want it to be in North Carolina. He just wanted it to be somewhere in the South. And I hate these made up names. So we did have Mount Pilot, which there is a place called Pilot Mountain up near Mount Airy. But I gradually started slipping in real towns in North Carolina, like Asheville and Raleigh and Siler City. And so it became, during that first year, it became a town in North Carolina.